Welcome to the cast and crew of Bobby Jassoos. It's a very proud moment for me. It's a proud moment because we've lived the promise we made ourselves when we set our bond free, and the promise to entertain, and to entertain meaningfully, and to make the experience a wonderful one. And we've made many good friends. The 300-odd people who've worked on the film Bobby Jassoos have felt so passionate about it, loved the film, loved Bobby, embraced her, spoiled her, and given her everything they had. And I'm very proud on behalf of all of us who are the team Bobby Jassoos to present this theatrical to all of you today. Needless to say, the theme attracted us from the word go. It was an exciting moment in our lives at Bonfree when Sanyukta spoke about the possibility of weaving a story around a female detective. The journey from that day hasn't been a very long one. It right now feels like we blinked and we've arrived here. But it took many hours and many months and many, many, many people and their love and their commitment to make this film everything I hope and I pray and I believe it is. Private detectives are a very interesting part of our society. They exist in possibly every city. They have flourishing businesses and they make for very interesting entities. Unfortunately, till today, we haven't explored what they do, how do their minds work, what propels them in the direction to charter this very unusual career path. And I say unusual because hum jabhi bhi kahaniyan sunte hain ya kisi maa baap ki baat sunte hain to sabhi kehte hain ki beta bade banke doctor banna, engineer banna, police wala banna, par koi nahi bolta bade bankar jasoos banna. So I would like to invite now some private detectives who have graced this occasion and have agreed to unveil our theatrical of Bobby Jassoos. I will call you up one by one on stage and it will be fun to interact with you. I will start with India's first lady detective, Miss Rajni Pandit. Ma'am, can we please have you here? She's a lady, she's a homemaker, and she's chosen a career path that is truly unusual. And we salute you, ma'am. Manjari Surve, please join us. We will be talking to each one of them to discover what propelled them to make this career choice. Komal Kapoor, please join us. Sunita ji, Sunita Bhosle ji, please join us. Now, what is really incredible here is that we have four lady detectives, all real life lady detectives. Each of them has an extraordinary story to tell, but we'll have to make many more Bobby Jassooses to be able to tell each of their stories. Raj, please join us. And we have one man here who's standing beside these incredible ladies, who's also a private detective. Okay, so these are our real life detectives. It's time now to introduce our real detective. A woman who I have deeply admired and loved, whose journey actually began with a film that we did together many years ago. And I've loved her from the first moment I met her. And my love and my appreciation and my respect for her has only grown. And the experience of doing Bobby Jassoos with her has made our bond that much more stronger. Please welcome our real life detective, Vidya Balan.
I must admit, I've never seen such a turnout for a trailer launch. It feels fabulous. Thank you so much for being here. Welcome all of you. Welcome all of you. It feels wonderful to just see one man. What can I say? What does it feel to be Bobby? It's been one of the most precious experiences for me as an actor, and I'm not just saying this because I'm at the trailer launch, but the moment I signed up for the film, I knew this was going to be very, very different. And with each passing day, I felt it more and more and more. And I just want to say that Bobby Jasus is there for a film. I want to share that specialness with all of you. When you see it, you'll know why. It's pure love. It's love from pouring out from each one of us who's been associated with the film. Starting with Diya and Sahil. Can I say a little?
We'll first talk to our detectives and then we'll get into her.
Great.
I know you're...
I'm dying to talk. Okay. I'm dying to talk.
You have to meet Rajni ji. She's India's first lady detective.
Lovely to meet you.
And Rajni ji, we would love to know, aap detective kyun bani?
Samaj mein aise kuch problems dekhe. कि बच्चे कहाँ जाते हैं पेरेंट्स को पता नहीं चलता है हस्बैंड वाइफ बीच में क्या करती है काम के बहाने कहाँ जाती है वो पता नहीं चलता है कंपनी में बहुत सारे प्रॉब्लम होते हैं कभी कभी शक ऐसी बुरी चीज़ होती है कि आदमी कुछ नहीं कर पाता है तो ये सब देखकर मुझे ऐसा लगा कि डिटेक्टिव बनना ज़रूरी है
क्या उम्र थी आपकी जब आप डिटेक्टिव बनी
21
वाओ शी वाज 21 Say something about aap detective kyun bani?
See, basically this is a job which keep you very much entertaining because you have a different kind of jobs to do and another thing the shadowing and surveillance which we use regularly on our field. It's really amazing. It's like going behind someone is like you are doing a film or something. Just like shadowing someone is very difficult part to do. Because once you're going someone behind and someone realize it, ki someone is coming behind us, it's very difficult to tackle up. And being a lady, it's very problematic. Because though a guy can go behind a guy, but if lady is going behind the guy, then it is very problematic.
So aap koi disguise use karti hain? Burkha pehnti hain?
No, not at all. Not
you go as yourself?
Yes, I go as myself.
Aap Bobby is a little
different
though.
Actually, we work as a team together. Okay. For some time we take a break and we send someone else behind, like a guy behind a guy. But with the ladies it won't be a problem because sometimes it happens, if you would like then I would share one experience with you. There was one case where our client used to have to know about his wife, that whether she is working or not. Because they were on a
divorce. A man was trying to figure out whether his wife was
working or going out or having affair because they were on the avenge of a divorce. They have already filed a divorce over there. And that time, literally, I have to go towards her and I have made a friendship with her. I used to travel for 5 days with her in a train and we used to talk a lot and she gave all the details about her right from her online email, in which company she is working, what time she is going, what time she is coming, everything. So this goes with the girls and guys also happen the same thing, but only the thing that we can't do friendship and we can't share the same compartment.
That's very clever. Thank you.
Can I share one?
Yes.
मैंने एक मर्डर केस की थी पुलिस बोल रहे थे कोई मिल नहीं रहा है तो मैंने 6 महीने वहाँ नौकर बनकर मैं रही थी
राज आपने रजनी जी के साथ काम किया है और आज आप इंडिपेंडेंट अपना कंपनी खोल चुके हैं आप छोटा विस्तार में कुछ बताएं मतलब शॉर्ट में कुछ बताएंगे अपने बारे में आपने ये लाइन ऑफ जॉब क्यों चूज किया
पहले तो मैं सबको थैंक यू करूंगा कि सब लेडीज में मुझे बुलाया सब लेडीज में मैं खड़ा हूँ आज तो थैंक यू
गर्व महसूस हो रहा है ना
और मैं डिटेक्टिव बना तो एक्चुअली मुझे पहले से ही कुछ करने का थ्रिलिंग एक एडवेंचर लाइफ मुझे जीने का ये था तो नौकरी और जॉब यार फिर सारा बिजनेस करके कुछ नहीं मिलने वाला था और एक्टिंग में तो मुझे कोई लेने वाला नहीं तो चलो रियल लाइफ में एक्टिंग करते हैं तो दैट इज व्हाई आई एम चूजिंग द डिटेक्टिव फील्ड
लवली थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू यू वांट टू आस्क देम
ये लोग दूसरों पे जासूसी करते हैं मैंने इन पे जासूसी की और इसी तरह हमने बॉबी को बनाया है घोल मेल कर
या we did a little bit of research hi and spoke to some of them met some of them and figured ki ye log kya kya sawal karte hain kaise kaise inka dimag chalta hai and I think that's how we arrived at Bobby. Anyway, aap bataye aapke koi experiences koi khas experiences
aap jasoos kyu bani
maine because I have complete more than 8600 cases today and we can see all family are suffer because for divorce cases and everything you know the children are suffer and I have complete so many cases and so many problem here but all people don't put the problem they come to us and every day we talk to them every different kind of clients and everything you know this is a passion for that I like to talk and everything you know.
So you're a psychoanalyst come detective everything. That's yeah, wonderful everything. thank you. Same reason okay she's happy not to talk
yeah I'd like to ask them a question
sure. kyunki
zyada auratein yahan pe hain
yeah
kya ladkiyon mein zyada detective ka keeda hota hai mardon ke
I mean you know
अब लड़कियां ज्यादा होशियार है तो क्या करें
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस आज ये थिएट्रिकल लॉन्च हम आपको डेडिकेट करते हैं आपकी मेहनत को डेडिकेट करते हैं और आपके मस्ती के कीड़े को डेडिकेट करते हैं लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट द ट्रेलर प्लीज
विदाउट हूज सपोर्ट and guidance this wouldn't have been possible and we're counting on them to take us across the finishing line Mr. Sanjeev Lamba from Reliance Entertainment please oh you were hiding again
yeah very shy and very reticent
Sanjeev wo fir chup jate fir mujhe bobby ko bulana padta ki bhaiya dhoond ke nikalo inhe let me also with great enthusiasm introduce the director of Bobby Jasoos Samar Sheikh Bobby would you please join us
Sahil, before we begin the Q&A, I think you should share a few words about what do you think about the female jasoos you've brought about here.
See, in my office, I have lots of wonderful, I'm surrounded by lots of wonderful women. Of course, there's Diya, Vidya has been a part of the family recently, Sanyukta has written the film, Tanvi ji, Supriya ji, Benaf, Luis, IEP. So I'm very used to having beautiful women around me all the time and doing all the hard work and I get to come and say a few words. But honestly, it's wonderful energy. I think women bring with them a lot of patience. They're actually very patient with us. So they bring a lot of patience. They bring a lot of wisdom. And if you listen to the important parts of everything that they're saying to you, you'll usually be all right. And I think this trailer is evidence to that fact. So Samar will agree. Sanyukta, who has written this script, is Samar's wife. So he has obviously been listening also.
Sanjeev, it's one thing to be able to make a movie. It's another thing to have a good partner on board. I think we must confess here, and it's the apt platform to do so. Our journey has just begun together, but it gives each of us at Born Free and every member of Bobby Jasoos a great sense of pride and a great sense of enthusiasm, knowing that we've joined hands with individuals who feel the passion that we felt all this way. And I know that you're going to take this forward with the love and the support that you've already shown so beautifully. Thank you.
Thank you.
Why Bobby Jasoos, Sanjeev?
Diya and Sahil are good friends. We met about 3 or 4 years ago, and it was at a party that Sahil cornered me. And for 3 hours, he gave me a passionate sort of thing of saying, what crap are you making? You got to make good films and so on. So all right. Samar and Sanjukta narrated the film to us, actually me alone, about a year ago or so. And I loved the passion in the film. I loved the idea of a small town girl who has got big dreams. Her dreams are not about going to New York or London. She just wants to be the best detective in her neighborhood. She's looking for respect from her father. She's looking for respect from her friends. And she wants to do it her way. And I really reacted to that passion. I also reacted to the passion of Dia and Sahil, who were completely and totally vested in the film. And Vidya and us had worked together in PA, and that turned out all right. So it was a huge pleasure to work on a film with her again. We've been working very hard at completing the film. The trailer is just the beginning of our journey. And in exactly 37 days from now, I hope all of you feel the passion that we are feeling at this moment. Thank you very much.
So to the pioneers of the detective genre, here's opening up questions from the members of media. We're very sorry you're not going to have time for one-on-one Q&A. So all your questions right now. Questions?
Dia Mirza se hai.
I'm not used to bar stools.
Dia Mirza se sawal hai mera.
Sorry?
Haan, idhar hai. Jaakir Sisodia from Makrana Magazine.
Ji.
Yeah. Aapne Bobby Jasus ke liye Vida Balan ko kyun final kiya?
Sorry?
Bobby Jasus ke liye Vida Balan ko final kyun kiya?
ये सवाल का जवाब आप देंगे? क्योंकि मुझे पता था कि वो एक ऐसी एक्ट्रेस है जो इस कहानी के अस्तित्व से इंस्टेंटली जुड़ेंगी और वो सबसे अहम बात थी. ये फिल्म बनाने का मकसद था कि एक सच्चाई से ये फिल्म बने, एक ऑनेस्टी से ये फिल्म बने. और मैं जानती थी कि विद्या जितनी ऑनेस्ट एक्टर शायद ही इस इंडस्ट्री में है. एंड मैंने पहले ही कहा था जब मैंने इंट्रोड्यूस किया कि बहुत सालों से मैं इनको देखती आ रही हूँ, इनके साथ मैंने काम किया है, मैंने इनके वर्क कल्चर को विटनेस किया है. वो जिस तरह अपने दिल को, अपने जान को, अपने हर एक, शी invests every molecule of her being into what she does, and that's what Bobby needed, and I couldn't think of anyone else.
Thank God. Thank you. Yeah, hi.
Thanks. Vidya, what are the challenges? We can see like 7 get-ups here. So,
you know, I've had the most fun doing the disguises, the male disguises importantly, because, you know, so many of my male co-stars would crib when they were asked to wear beards or mustaches. Stubble bhi thoda ho jata to kehte ki yaar, main aisi koi baat nahi hai. Maine pehna hai, main experience se keh sakti hu ki bahut aasani se, bahut maze se maine kiya hai. I enjoyed the male disguises. The moment I'd wear the wig or, you know, a mustache or a beard, meri body language, meri awaaz khud ba khud badal jati. So I was actually most excited to do the disguises, because you don't, especially male disguises, you don't get an opportunity otherwise as an actress.
Vidya, kabhi on set aisa hua, aap different get up mein ho aur police wale ya log pareshan ho gaye ho ya kuch aisa incident?
Police wale?
पकड़ने के लिए आ गए
हैं. एक्चुअली मैं पुलिस के पीछे काफी गई इस फिल्म में. नहीं, मजाक कर रही हूँ. नहीं, ऐसी बात नहीं हुई. पुलिस वाले के साथ थैंकफुली कोई पंगा नहीं हुआ, पर बहुत वही मैं कहने वाली थी कि सेट पे काफी बार ऐसे हुआ कि मैं सेट पे पहुंची हूँ, मैं वैन से निकल के वैसे ही जाके खड़ी हो जाती थी किसी के पीछे. एक बार अर्जुन के साथ हुआ, अर्जुन के पीछे मैं खड़ी हो गई, वो किसी से बात कर रहे थे, वो मुड़े, उन्होंने मुझे देखा और ही कंटिन्यू टू टॉक. ही थॉट कि कोई ऐरा गहरा आ गया है. मैंने उनकी पूरी बात सुन ली. लाइक आई टोल्ड यू, इट्स अ मेल डिसगाइसेस. आई लव्ड, आई थिंक द एस्ट्रोलॉजर, द वन वेयर इट्स अ बॉल्ड, हाफ बॉल्डिंग पैच ऑन माय हेड विथ डर्टी टीथ. I enjoyed that one.
It's
Yeah, I dubbed with the dirty teeth also. And I think that was the most fun. That when I looked into the mirror, I couldn't see me at all. And for an actor, I don't think there's a bigger high.
Dia, oh.
She took a picture of herself as the astrologer back home and showed it to her mom, and she said, "Kaun hai ye?" And the mother, auntie is looking at the picture and saying, "Kahi dekha hai isko? Kaun hai ye?" So I think we had lots of fun watching her getting into these disguises, and I think as an actor, she was also pretty thrilled and enjoyed it.
Tia,
sorry. Meri? Vidya pe. Aapke kisi ne jasoosi ki hai?
Meri fitrat hai. Jasoosi karna. Ab to film bana di hai, par pehle se main karti hoon. Doston ke saath, sabhi ke saath, thoda bahut. Matlab, masti mazaak mein, haan? बेचारे सिद्धार्थ को क्यों आप बीच में लाते हैं? वो बहुत ही सीधे हैं, बहुत बोरिंग है उस मामले में. तो इस वजह मैं बता दूं तो उनकी जासूसी करनी नहीं पड़ती. पर आप अगर चाहे तो मैं आप पे कर सकती हूँ. सभी से मैं वाकिफ हूँ, तो आप बस हाथ उठा दें, आपके पीछे पड़ जाऊंगी.
विद्या, हेलो.
हाँ, नहीं पकड़ी भी गई हूँ. मतलब फिल्म में की रियल लाइफ में छोटी मोटी जासूसी की है, तो उसमें पकड़े जाना हाँ कभी या मुश्किल होता है. I don't think I've gotten caught.
Dia, would you agree that Vidya is the only person in Bollywood that could have played this role? Because I don't think there's anyone else. Hi, Arshad.
Absolutely, Arshad. Without a doubt, I don't believe. You know, we. Now that the film is ready and made, and we've lived this journey with her, and we've seen her passion and her involvement and her love for the film and the character, there's no way you could ever think of anyone else but her. And I do believe that even when the audiences watch this film, they will come away and think that there's absolutely no one else who could be Bobby other than Vidya Balan.
Vidya.
We have two people asking a question together. Please, one. Samar.
This is, Bobby Jasus is a baby that me and my writer have had for so many years, and you know, Sahil and Dia.
Thankfully, someone else is having a baby, finally.
Good one. Hi, Dia. Over here.
And Sahil and Dia have helped us get this baby out of the world. It's an emotional journey for me and for Sahil and Dia and for Sanyukta as well. Vidya has been part of this journey as well. So it's finally letting the world see it. So I'm just happy and I'm letting it out to you guys. I hope you guys
Vidya,
like it.
Vidya, baby se khayal aaya ki wahi sawal shayad dobara puch rahi hu. Aap hume good news kab de rahi hain?
Good news, आप मुझे
4
तारीख को देंगे,
4
जुलाई
नहीं,
को
आप मुझे good news,
मैंने इन्होंने पूछा कि आप good news कब दे रही हैं, मैंने कहा आप मुझे 4 जुलाई को good news दे दीजिए कि बॉबी जासूस को बहुत बड़ी ओपनिंग लगी है, बॉबी जासूस सभी बहुत पसंद कर रहे हैं. इससे ज्यादा गुड न्यूज इस वक्त और कुछ नहीं हो सकता मेरे लिए.
कहते हैं ना अच्छे दिन आने वाले हैं.
नहीं 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 नहीं, अच्छे दिन आ गए हैं.
विद्या, विद्या आपसे एक सवाल है हियर इधर.
जी
विद्या, आपको पता है कि एक तरफ आपकी बॉबी जासूस है, दूसरी तरफ रणबीर कपूर की जग्गा जासूस है. आपको लगता है कंपटीशन रणबीर के साथ आपका होगा?
हम तो आके मतलब आपने हमें थोड़ा सा प्यार दे भी दिया होगा.
और हमें पूरी तरह प्यार देने के बाद थोड़ा बहुत उनको दे दीजिए.
I mean, you always give a tough competition with all the Khans. Chahe koi bhi ho, Shahrukh ho, Salman ho, Aamir ho. Aap unke barabari hi unko hamesha se apne box office.
Aur is baar Kapoor hai.
Yeah, to aap is baar kya aap soch rahe hain?
Nahin, nahin, really. Ab Bobby Jasus release ho rahi hai. Jagga kab release hogi mujhe wo, I don't even know the date.
November.
Haan, there's time for it. So I think there's no question of competition really. We've tried to make the best film we can, and we hope everyone likes it and we wish them also all the very best.
Diya, aapse ek sawal hai. Samrat and Company abhi aayi thi Rajiv Khandewal ki jo box office par buri tarah se flop rahi. It's all about the detective. So what do you think about this? Ki ek bar abhi recently audience ne usse pasand nahi kiya. So what do you think about this film?
When you see Bobby Jasus, you answer this question. It's very difficult to say why a film has not worked. Of course, everybody works hard on their films and you wish that every film would work. But it's an unfair question to ask, quite frankly. Our journey has just begun. We've given it everything we believe we needed to. We've made it with absolute honesty. And I can only pray and hope that each of you adopt this child that we've brought to you and take her the distance and give her the love that we believe you can and you possibly will.
Vidya, aap jasoosi pe adharit filmein dekhti hain?
हाँ एक देखने वाली हूँ बहुत जल्द बॉबी जासूस
उसके पहले कभी अगर
हाँ देखी है बहुत बहुत पहले I have
एंड कोई पर्टिकुलर धुन जो म्यूजिक बजती है जासूसी फिल्मों में
या सभी को बस वही याद है पिंक पैंथर हाँ वो वाला बहुत अच्छा है और सॉरी कोई वहाँ से कोई सवाल पूछ रहा था अरे वहाँ आपने अपनी रुख बदल दिया No, you know, I can't really, I don't know how to answer that question. Bobby Jasus is not just a detective film, so it's not just a thriller in that sense. It's a dramedy. So drama hai isme, comedy hai isme. Ek ladki ki, ek chote shahar ki, ek ladki ki kahani hai. Uski dunya hai. So I think it's, I don't know how one can really draw parallels between the two films. It's a completely different film.
हर फिल्म से कुछ नया सीखने को मिलता है आई थिंक वी आर रिलीव्ड दैट वी डिडंट मेक द मिस्टेक्स वी मेड द फर्स्ट टाइम विद द सेकंड वन ऑफ कोर्स वी मेड अ न्यू सेट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स बट वी लर्न फ्रॉम ईच ऑफ देम एंड आई थिंक विद एवरी फिल्म वी विल लर्न न्यू लेसन्स एंड होपफुली ग्रो फ्रॉम स्ट्रेंथ टू स्ट्रेंथ
लास्ट क्वेश्चन दिया मेरा आपसे क्वेश्चन है यहाँ पे बहुत से ऐसे एक्टर्स हैं जो प्रोड्यूसर बने हैं लेकिन मोस्टली ऐसे हैं जिन्होंने कहीं ना कहीं फिल्म्स में अपना कैमियो दिया है या फिर कोई स्पेशल अपीयरेंस दिया है क्या आपने भी इस फिल्म में दिया है
इनका नाम ही दिया है
आई नो इनका नाम दिया है बट क्या कोई स्पेशल
मैंने इस फिल्म को अपना सब कुछ दे दिया है
बिल्कुल
सब कुछ ओके लास्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज
Like they've been saying, अच्छे दिन आ रहे हैं. I really hope अच्छे दिन आ गए हैं. That you know, it means of course a great amount of development, progress, sustainable development, peace, communal harmony, and yeah, I think it's time we just explored our true potential as Indians. Firstly, I think we need to begin to take far more pride in being Indians than we ever have. But so all the best to all of us.
And actually, hey, I'd like to add to that, and I know it looked like I'm plugging the film in, but it's the truth. There is a new aspiration that we're all feeling as a society, as individuals, as a country. And I hope that Bobby Jasus is a reflection of that aspiration. And I hope that we all witness how a woman, a female character in a film, has been treated in this one. And since we're talking about the character, it's time now to get to the most important part.
Friends, Abhi, we've just seen the trailer right now. There's a small little tradition that we follow. We like to introduce all of you to some very special people who are the entire army that goes behind us being able to enjoy a moment like this on the big screen. So I'd like to introduce the crew members first of Bobby Jasus, and I'd request all of you to welcome them with a healthy round of applause. I'll start with the script writer of this film, Sanyukta Chawla Sheikh.
Would you like to introduce the cast of the film?
I'll start with the one person in the film who indulges me, my ammi, Supriya ji. And it was the biggest compliment when people said you all actually look like mother and daughter.
Yeah, they did. It's a compliment for me, yaar, I must say. You're so beautiful. It's been a great, great journey. And I, after working for so many years, I personally also said that the other day, that I've never had this kind of fun time that we had while we were making Bobby Jasus. And I think, as Vidya very correctly said, a lot of, or maybe more than a lot, goes to Sahil and Dia. And I think a lot goes to Samar and Sayukta too, because those two were also greatly, the comfort level that we felt with both of them. And actually what Sayukta did was make us comfortable with everything around, you know, and she would be there all the time for us, which was really beautiful. And I think that was very important. I don't think you saw me just now in the trailer, but
we're saving the actual best for last.
But I'm there in the film, huh? I hope. Yes, I'm there in the film, so that's where I am. And I do a lot of nice things in the film. So let's all see it together on the 4th of July and really enjoy it, because I'm going to enjoy it. Thanks so much.
Thank you. The person I learned the ropes from, Kausar Khala, Tanvi ji. I actually call her Tanvi, but abhi sabke samne.
I'm so glad that Diya called me for this film, because I would have lost out on a lot if I hadn't accepted this film and she hadn't approached me. I've made friends. I've made great colleagues. It's been a fabulous working experience. We didn't even realize when the film got over. And we meet each other even now with as much excitement, enthusiasm, passion. And Diya, of course, is very appalled by what Vidya and I keep doing on set. So we won't do it right now. But maybe for the photograph in the end. So I'm very grateful. It's been the look is completely different, and again the credit goes to Dia, because she wanted me to look completely different in the film, and I hope I have. I have loved working with Samar and Sanyukta as a writer, because they have complete clarity on what they wanted from their actors, and the working atmosphere was really, really chilled out and wonderful, and Sahil was there to solve all problems, if any.
And the only thing I want to add here is we really require a sequel, because we're not getting enough of this
to work together. Yeah. So looking forward to the 4th of July. Fireworks.
Yeah. Rajinder Gupta ji plays Abba, my father in the film. He's not here today. We miss him, his presence, but I'm sure he'll meet with all of you soon. A very, very special actor with the most gorgeous voice, Kiran ji, who plays... I won't tell you what in the film.
Thank you. Thank you, Vidya. Actors ke saath hamesha ye hota hai. It always happens with us actors. That when we complete a film, we heave a sigh of relief. Ke film complete ho gayi. Chalo ek film complete ho gayi. Bahut rarely aisa hota, it's very rare that when you complete a film, you feel sad about it. Mujhe yaad hai ki we were shooting at Filmale for the last song of the film. And it was my last shot of the film, and I had packed up and I held Samar's hand, and I told, and I said, thank you, Samar. Pata nahi kyun mujhe ehsaas hi nahi hua ki meri aankhein nam kyun ho gayin. Aur jab film wale se jab main ghar ja raha tha to apni aankhon mein se aansu girne lage hamesha. I realized that how much I have enjoyed this film. इस फिल्म में काम करके कितना मुझे अच्छा लगा है, कितना मजा आया है, कितना सभी के साथ. एंड दिस इज सेइंग अ लॉट फॉर अ प्रोडक्शन हाउस. थैंक यू साहिल, दिया, थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक यू विद्या फॉर बीइंग अ ग्रेट लवली कोस्टा. एंड इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट डू योर सीन्स एंड टेक माई आईज ऑफ योर फेस. बहुत मजा आया और इस बात का भरोसा है मुझे कि वेन एवर एन एक्टर इंजॉयज डूइंग अ रोल द ऑडियंस इंजॉयज सीइंग इट. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू हैपन विद दिस फिल्म आल्सो. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
बॉबी की टोली शेट्टी प्लेड बाय प्रसाद बर्वे. And Munna, played by Akash.
इधर आ जाओ, इधर आ जाओ, दोनों के साथ में बात
करनी. क्या कहूँ, बॉबी जैसूस जैसे एक
रोना मत प्रसाद.
एक्चुअली रोने का मन कर रहा है. बॉबी जैसूस जैसे एक बेबी है, मुझे अब लग रहा है मैं भी एक बेबी हूँ जो इस फिल्म के द्वारा. तो मुझे भी बॉर्न फ्री ने और आप लोगों ने जन्म दिया है इस फिल्म के द्वारा. सो थैंक यू सो मच. और जो एक घंटा दिया तुमने मुझे दिया उस टाइम पे, अगर वो एक घंटा शायद इनके लिए बहुत आसान था मुझे कहना ओके आप नहीं हो, नहीं करो, ओके कोई और आ जाएगा इस फिल्म में. बट अगर वो एक घंटा जो ज़रूरी नहीं था आपने मुझे देना, बट आपने मुझे वो एक घंटा दिया एंड इस वक्त आई रियली फील लाइक क्राइंग. अगर वो एक घंटा आपने मुझे नहीं दिया होता तो शायद आज मैं यहाँ पर खड़ा नहीं होता. बट थैंक यू सो मच समर, साहिल, संयुक्ता एंड एवरी वन. अगर मैं किसी का नाम भूल रहा हूँ तो दिया, एवरी वन. दिया का तो दिया का नाम तो लूँगा, अगला सीक्वल जो बन रहा है उसमें काम करना है मुझे. सो थैंक यू सो मच. एंड आप सब लोग भी आज यहाँ आए हो, इतना प्यार दे रहे हो, मेरे लिए ये पहला एक्सपीरियंस है इतना सारा प्यार जुटाना. सो थैंक यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू. एंड विद्या जी, आपकी विद्या जी, अभी आपने विद्या तो मुझे भी विद्या जी, बट बहुत मजा आया विद्या. मैंने विद्या को नहीं, विद्या को पहले दिन ही कहा था, इतना ज़्यादा मतलब किसी को एक्टर को कंफर्टेबल महसूस कराना, वरना इट्स रियली डिफ़िकल्ट कि मतलब विद्या के साथ काम करना. ऐसे पहले दिन गया होता तो आई थिंक मैं काम नहीं कर पाता, बट ऐसे लगा कि मेरी कोई पुरानी दोस्त है जिसके साथ मैं काम कर रहा हूँ. और पहले दिन ही बॉर्न फ्री में जब ऑफिस में गया था उसी दिन जो एक अप्रोच था, एक रिस्पेक्ट जो एक एक्टर को एक्सपेक्टेड होता है, एक रिस्पेक्ट जिसके लिए आर्टिस्ट शायद काम करता है, आई थिंक सभी लोग अग्री करेंगे इस बात से, वो रिस्पेक्ट जो मिला वो शायद ही मतलब किसी और जगह मिले. और थैंक यू सो मच उस रिस्पेक्ट के लिए भी. एंड एक एक्सपीरियंस, आई एम सॉरी मैं ज़्यादा टाइम ले रहा हूँ, बट शेयर करना चाहूँगा मैं, जो बहुत ही मतलब अहम मेरे लिए, जो मेरे दिल में रहेगा और कभी मैं नहीं भूल सकता. हम लोग शूट कर रहे थे हैदराबाद में, काफ़ी ठंडी थी और लगभग एक 100-125 का क्राउड था. हम लोग गाने के लिए शूट कर रहे थे, सब लोग ठंड महसूस कर रहे थे. एक्टर्स को तो ये प्रिविलेज रहता है, वी आर एक्टर्स, एक छाता आ जाएगा या कुछ तो कोट आ जाएगा, कुछ ना कुछ तो आ ही जाएगा. पर मुझे आज भी याद है वो दिन दैट दिया एंड पर्सनली जितना भी वहाँ पर क्राउड था, शी मेड अ पॉइंट, उन्होंने एक सूप बनवाया था सबके लिए और वहाँ के हर जूनियर टेक्नीशियन एक्टर एक्ट्रेसेस सबको जाके वो सूप पहुंचाया गया. एंड शी मेड श्योर दैट एवरीवन इज कंफर्टेबल ऑन द सेट. एंड शायद ये कभी होता हो, सो थैंक यू सो मच दिया. उन सबके बिहाफ पे मैं तुम्हें थैंक्स कहूंगा एंड थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक्स फॉर दिस वंडरफुल मोमेंट.
बहुत कुछ बोला जा चुका है और आपको पता भी चला होगा कि कितना प्यार इस टीम में, मेरी लाइफ के लिए शायद, बहुत मैं बहुत इमोशनल आदमी हूँ तो ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं बोल पाऊँगा. तो
लाइफ का सबसे बड़ा एक्सपीरियंस ये फिल्म थी, जिसमें मैंने फर्स्ट टाइम शायद एक प्रोडक्शन हाउस को, जो भी लोग उसके अंदर काम कर रहे हैं वो सब एक होके काम कर रहे थे, हर कोई एक साथ था, है अभी भी है, उसके बाद में वही चीज जो बोला गया कि फिल्म खत्म होने के बाद कोई इधर होता है कोई उधर होता है, बट अभी भी साथ में है। तो थैंक यू सो मच दिया, साहिल,
थैंक यू
सो मच समर,
आकाश,
वी हैव टू क्विकली इंट्रोड्यूस बिनाफ टू यू who plays Noor, Vidya's sister in the film. I'm not going to make you talk, darling, because ये ऐसे लग रहा है कि मैंने आप लोग सबको बोल रखा है कि हमारी तारीफ करना, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. Arjun Bajwa, please come up. He plays a character called Lala in the film. अच्छा, let Noor say two words.
I had a great time, great experience. Just waiting for 4th of July now. Thank you, Diya, Sahil, Vidya, Khala, Ami, everyone, Arjun, Shetty, Akash, everyone. Thank you.
Well, first of all, good evening to everybody present here. ये मुझे इस तरह से छेड़ती हैं, हमेशा फोन पर भी छेड़ती हैं, खैर. सबसे पहले बात मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि फिल्म अपनी जो बनाई होती है उसकी हर आदमी तारीफ करता है. फिल्म हमने अच्छी बनाई, हमारा एटमॉस्फेयर बड़ा अच्छा था, हम लोगों ने बड़ा मिलजुल कर काम किया. ये हर फिल्म की आप प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस पे, सेट पे, इंटरव्यूज पे सुनते हैं. हमारी फिल्म की खास बात जो है वो ये है कि ये बहुत अलग तरह की स्टोरी है जो आपके सामने एज ए ट्रेलर आई है. ये फिल्म का मिल्यू जो है वो एक बहुत दूसरी फिल्मों से अलग है. आमतौर पर जितनी फिल्में देखी जाती हैं, इस फिल्म में जिस तरह की लैंग्वेज यूज की गई है वो बहुत ज्यादा ऑथेंटिक है. तो ये बहुत सारी चीजें जो है ये फिल्म में अलग है, जिसकी वजह से ये फिल्म हम लोगों के स्पेशल बनी. और खास तौर पे मैं अपने किरदार के बारे में अगर कहूँ तो मुझे जिस तरह से आप देख रहे हैं इसी तरह से मैं फिल्म में दिखता हूँ. ये मेरे के लिए खुशकिस्मती है कि मैंने ये फिल्म के लिए हाँ किया. काफ़ी जद्दोजहद हुई दिया के साथ, साहिल के साथ, हमारे डायरेक्टर्स के साथ कि मैं इस तरह का किरदार प्ले करूँ. And I'm very happy that I played this role, which is the first time you will be seeing me doing something very, very different from what I've done till now in all the films that I've worked. Chahe jis tarah se dikhta hu, chahe jis tarah se maine play kiya, and I think all the best to all of us for the 4th of July.
Thank you, Arjun. Arif, come up on stage. We have one of our Hyderabad actors here. We've cast many actors from Hyderabad. And Bobby, you want to introduce the server?
The sukarichitame. That's Ali Fazal, the very good looking Ali Fazal, who's playing Tasavvur in the film.
Thank you very much for sticking me in. it's been a great opportunity, and working with it's actually intimidating with so many women in one go, but acha laga, and we've all spoken a lot, and and there are too many jokes on set, too many things that happened, and I think we should all wait for 4th of July. We should wait for, yeah, not for the independence on the other side of the world, but for Bobby Jasus, because it has a lot of Born Free in it. I'm looking forward to something very different that I've done, or for Vidya also, actually. These are all personalities and not looks. She's she has it. And it's glue, okay, that you had to stick beards with. We guys have it. It's irritating. So thank you. Enjoy. Have fun. Cheers.
Thank you so much, members of media. And remember, 4th of July, a Reliance Entertainment presentation and a Born Free Entertainment for being here. Thank you. Thank you so much.